Okay, so it's day 28. We're on the bus about to, we're just waiting in Tarantino right now. We're on the bus, going to Naples first, then we have a 3-hour stopover in Naples. And then we go to Rome, go drop off our bags, there's another hour bus after that. Then take the bus back to the airport, then get like a taxi to the hotel. So who knows what time we'll get to the hotel. It'll be a pretty hectic day, but we're used to it by now. This is our second, no, this is our third 6-hour coach for us two, and Dominic's first. So when he booked the tickets, we were kind of upset because he didn't want to do another coach ever again. But
so this is a voiceover while I'm editing, but basically this is towards Naples, these mountains, because I spent the first, 2 hours on the bus, because they cut out my data plan, which I explain later in the video. But most of the travel stuff wasn't recorded because of me trying to sort out this stuff, but I got as much as I could.
All right, so we're in Napoli now. We got off the bus, it was like 4 hours. So we're waiting for our Macca's. We're getting something small from Macca's, and then we're gonna walk to a famous pizza place. Apparently has the best pizza in Italy, but Dominic doesn't wanna go, so he's gonna wait with our bags in the station.
It was late. Oh, he made it through.
Wow, I'm losing weight.
Wow, he made it through that gap. So we trapped him in with the suitcases.
All the celebration. Then we're walking to, what's the place even called? Pizzeria di Michele's or something like that. I don't know. But,
Yeah,
there. But we're walking, it's very busy, and there's a lot of, crushed by a pram. There's a lot of like souvenir shops on the side of the road, but I don't have any cash. Almost got hit in my car, but it's down this road. The atmosphere in this town is just absolutely electric. It's absolutely, you know what we should find? On the side of the road last time we Emily bought one of those like Bluetooth microphone things that changes your voice. You can buy one of those and then I'll have the flute and we can Dominic can find some whistle. So we're waiting in the line now. It only just opened, so we actually got pretty close to the front.
So the line that we're in here is actually just the line that you line up to take your order, to place your order. The big group of people over there is people waiting for their order, and they hadn't even started cooking the pizzas yet because the kitchen was right to their right. So we ended up going to the bar across the street, and you'll see what happens now.
For the takeaway line, it hasn't moved any bit yet, but hopefully it does soon.
People are seizing it and
leaving. Yeah, it's only moved because people are leaving because they can't be bothered waiting. But yeah, hopefully this pizza is worth it.
Okay, so basically we're waiting in that line, right? And it's a massive line for takeaway, but we're oh, it only opened up 10 minutes ago, it will go fast. And then Isaac realizes that this group of people off to the side are the people waiting for their pizza.
The people who have already ordered.
And so it's this massive group, and we're we're seizing it too. Anyways, we're walking around, and Vince told us about how there's this bar that if you buy drinks and you ask them, can you get me a pizza, they'll get it for you. So we're trying to figure out what bar that he's talking about. And then I see people with boxes, and I'm like, this is a place. And we see a nonna walk across the road with two boxes. And then, so we ask, and we're getting pizza.
So the pizzas came, look at these. We got them, we skipped a 3-hour line. For this.
Mm-hmm.
But it's so worth it. It's a place is cash only, so I have to go find an ATM. I've left crossing the road now. I've left Shantae, they're trying to cross the road. I'm not sure where the ATM is, but apparently it's around this way somewhere. I'm gonna be quick though, because we're gonna miss our bus to Rome.
Okay guys, so we finished our pizza and Dom's come back to the station because he needs to go toilet and he has our stuff. So Isaac's okay, I'll quickly go in and pay. He comes out and he goes, I need to get cash because that's how I need to pay. Anyways, so he walks off to try and find an ATM. He's been gone for 20 minutes now. And his data's not working, so I can't call him. So I have no idea what to do, and it's almost 12:45, and our bus comes at like 1:10, so we like leaves at 1:10, so we need to like still walk like 15 minutes as well. So I'm freaking out, and I have no idea where he is, but I'm praying that he comes like ASAP.
All the way back to the train station, and I left Shantae at the restaurant because they wouldn't let us leave. Alright, we have to sprint back now. I have to get cash out. Oh, move. Come on, hey. That is ridiculous. Oh, for some pizza. So we're back on the bus, right? Take your phone. So we're back on the bus, and I was going to film, but my data plan, I had to buy an eSIM because the SIM card I bought, it ran out of data. It was only for 30 days. But I ran out of data before then, so I had to buy an eSIM. So for the 15 days left of the trip, I bought an unlimited data plan. And it just stopped working when we were in Napoli, so I didn't know what to do. And then there, Shantae couldn't contact me when we were separated in Napoli because she was waiting at the restaurant and I had to go find cash. And every single ATM was closed. But like, they turned off my data because I used too much data on an unlimited plan. I've been uploading all these videos with my data for the last few days. It's an unlimited plan and my data got switched off because I used too much. It's a bit ridiculous. It's a rainy day in Italy, so I'll give you guys a few clips. I won't make it too long because I am very tired and I can't be bothered and I want to sleep. So we're at the airport now, having a salad before we catch the bus to go drop our luggage off. Well, doesn't come for another half an hour. I'm gonna catch another like 50 minute bus, so I'm pretty sick of buses by now, but gotta do what you gotta do. Oh, I dropped my... So Dominic told us the wrong bus time. Now we're going to be here for another 30 minutes, which means that everything is going to take a lot longer. We've been traveling since 6:30 in the morning, and we're probably not going to get to our hotel until like 9, which we're literally paying like a full night, a full day at a hotel for like 12 hours. It's pretty ridiculous. But yeah, we're pretty sure we got the timetables mixed up, because how can a bus that takes more than an hour to get to this, like, this stop, be delayed 40 minutes after the, like, bus has already started? It just doesn't happen, so he won't admit it. He never will, he's stubborn, but...
We're on the bus, I'm very tired.
It's the next one.
It's the next stop off, so we've got to get off. Yeah, it is the next one, that's right. We've got our suitcases, like, on the seats next to us. Shantae's in front of us, but... We'll drop off our suitcases and then we're gonna catch an Uber because I just wanna have a shower. The water cut out last night, so I haven't had a shower since in 2 days. I feel so disgusting right now. And like running through Napoli to get like the cash to the restaurant made me all sweaty, and I haven't been able to change since. So I'm not feeling well right now. So we're at the hotel now, we made it. It's 8 o'clock, we left Tarantino at 6 in the morning today.
That car ride was funny.
We would have been here, we just had a Russian Uber driver in a Mercedes, which is good. But Dominic, the bus that Dominic tried to get us on actually crashed into crashed in a farm field. So we're back in the same room. You're the same room as last time. It's very, very nice to be here. I'm about to have a shower and a bath. And I claim the double bed to myself. No one will be staying here. Dom. Say hi.
Hey. Wait, my belt's undone, Isaac.
We're in the room now. The selfie stick. Where's the light to this room? Where is the light? I like that. Okay, there we got the light. My room for tonight.
Oh, sorry.
But yeah, so
a little bit of a room tour again with the selfie stick. The room, Shanda's in the bathroom right now, I can't show you that, but I'm going to have a shower now. It is Dominic with a quote of the day. Stop looking at what others are doing and comparing it to yourself, because you need to worry about your own
issue.
Action. Stop trying, no, redoing it because you finished my
quote. All right, 3, 2, 1, action.
Always be happy, because if you're not happy, then you're sad.
Inspirational stuff. Yeah, but that's the end of the vlog today, guys. Couldn't really film that much because of my data providers. Because I spent like 4 hours on a WhatsApp chat group with them. Because I used too much data on an unlimited plan. I don't know how that works, but it's fixed now. And they said they might do it again if I use too much data, so watch me. But yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow's another travel day as well. We have 3 basically travel days in a row. We're heading to Athens tomorrow. We're there for 2 nights and then Santorini after that. So it's a pretty hectic week. It's a Greek week that rhymes. I don't know why I said that. I'll see you guys tomorrow.